There you go. Get my ticket. Has taken over as the highest paid athlete in Forbes annual earnings report. 2049. I got there. Unexpired. With Harrison Ford in there. The first tennis player in Forbes 30 year history of earnings to land. I was there for 4 days. Unexpired joy. That's it. Well, let's see, you have the date here. Lead runner. Well, do four. Let's see, you have the date here. 2017? October 10, 2017? Okay. 2017? Oh, well, I was 47. That was a pretty cool graduation. Hopefully they didn't go up on turn four too high, because it gets pretty steep there. Marshall, thank you. There's a lot going on in this country right now. We know that. That's why we want to end the newscast with a smile here. So, during a George Floyd protest in Camden, New Jersey, a coupon.